Okay. Who is ready? Okay. Hello, everyone. Scott Bloom here, and I am going to start doing a Shining the Holy Ark live stream here in a bit. Got rid of... if you look into my previous videos, I got rid of all of them. So I am going to start this thing fresh. As you can see, I've got BizHawk and SSF right here. I was going to use BizHawk, but I decided to go with SSF because it looks nicer than BizHawk. And I also have CEP here. It's a cheating program. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. It's just gonna be like a casual playthrough. I'm gonna use infinite money, infinite health, and infinite magic points. So nothing too crazy. All right. So let's see here. I am going to use this controller, RetroLink USB controller, and it looks exactly like an old Genesis or Sega Saturn controller. So yeah, I picked this up, this controller up a long time ago for SSF and Genesis. So let's see here. Alright, let's get started. And I've got Demon Tools Light. I got the Shining the Holy Ark queue file in there, so let's get started. So yeah, this game was released back in 1996. I'm not liking the preview here on OBS. Alright, so let's see here. Okay, well, that's better. But, Alright, maybe I should... Let's see how that works. I didn't really expect, the full screen to... do that. Okay. So yeah, it was released in Japan in 1996, US and Europe in 97, so this game is pushing 20 years old. And I'd say it aged pretty well. This game, oh my god, this has got to be one of the most acclaimed games for the Sega Saturn. Probably at the time, too, but it's here in 96, 97. Still competing with the Super NES, I suppose. In the N64, alright. Yeah, this game is the bane of my existence. started doing live streams back, or actually not live streams, I started doing Let's Plays back in 2009. It was, I think, late August when I started doing them, and I got to this game in 2012, and in 2012, Sega of Japan, let's lower that a little bit, Sega of Japan started cracking down on people who were doing walkthroughs for Shining Force 3 and Shining the Holy Ark, because they were they just produced a trailer for the PSP game Shining Ark, and Shining Ark, like many other Shining related games, did not get localized outside of Japan, and many people suffered, including myself. My original YouTube channel was shut down because of Sega, and yeah, part of me died. I got pretty far in this game back in 2012, and since then it's been real difficult for me to get back into it, so. Alright, let's do it. Okay, there it is. So yeah, starting fresh. You could name this guy whatever you want, but I'm just gonna go with the default name. Dane is auto-hosting me. Nice. Okay, let's move that stuff out of the way. Probably get rid of this too. Unlock the taskbar. There we go. There, now you just got the game. Captain's probably dead. Oh yeah. And so the heroes arrive. Thank you. That guy is too dumb to live. I kind of want to imagine that that soldier's flipping him the bird. But I know it's just that, so. So yeah, once this stream is done, I'll put it onto YouTube. Alright. We are about to take control. Okay, so, as you may notice right off the bat, it is a first-person dungeon crawler. In the same style as Shining in the Darkness, which was the first game released in the Shining line. But, yeah, unlike Shining in the Darkness, you can actually see a map. And we can sidestep. We can look up and down. As well as left and right, and didn't do it fast enough. But yeah, there we go. You could dash. You could talk to these guards if you want. They'll just basically tell you that Rhodey's up ahead, blah blah blah, and they'll block any other paths. Like this guy right here. And yeah, they'll just block your path to prevent you from going the wrong way. This guy will tell you that he's right up ahead. Get out of your way. Alright. Threads of Destiny. I forgot what the proper answer was. I think it's that. Yeah, I think they had that confused. That might have been a programming bug. Alright, so our first battle. Let's see here, we can set the commands for Melody and Fort to auto if we want to. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Just have them auto battle. Alright. Arthur, he doesn't have any magic yet. Alright, fight. What the? Oh boy! A cheating bug, okay! Okay, let's, oh! Never mind. Alright. Okay, that is so weird. Alright. Item number error 3E7 item info. That's going to be interesting to look at. Maybe, I wonder if it's an issue with the money, the infinite money code, because that's the only thing I could think of. That might do that. And really, for this battle, you don't, need the... Oh! Hey! I didn't get that error this time. Oh well. Nice. Alright, so, Rhodey's been defeated. What is going on here? Cave in, and a ship just crashed into the mine. Whoops! And if you remember from the intro, that was the same, like, transport vessel that was that escaped from that huge ship, and those are the passengers. What have we got here? Nice work, Rhodey. Fort. Rhodey's still unconscious. And that is not good. So Fort's just been possessed. Where are we? Okay, Melody, what are you doing?
Okay.
don't have time for these shenanigans. Last I checked, you're barely alive, dude. Okay. Let's get out of here, maybe. Okay. What spirit? What are you talking about? Nowhere else to go. Hello. Like I know anything. Okay, that sounds good. Yes, he did. What? Oh, joy. I'm going to assume it's all your fault. Sounds like these guys know more about medicine than the heroes do. Or even in the most advanced doctors in in the period do. I don't have a choice. Yep. You want me to take the lead again, huh? You remember what happened last time? Alright. See here, I don't think we can go this way. Oh yeah, we can. Maybe it's this way. Oh, wait, nope. Yeah, we could go this way, we could go up, but I don't think we can go anywhere. Yeah. This is blocked off. So let's see what's in here. Nothing. Should be we should be coming up on our first random battle here soon. Yep, there it is. And since I predicted it, not really random, and I think that is the first place you get into a fight. Let's do that. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Experience, okay. Alright. Dead end. Was there? No, I gotta go back upstairs. Alright, warning! I think I could go this way, but there's not much here, I don't think. Oh, yeah. Hello! Okay, so I think there might be something here. Besides a zombie. Yeah, Rudy's been paralyzed, and I think that's temporary. See here. Yeah, okay. Found an iron circlet, all right. Give that to Melody.
Yep.
Right. Nothing else here, so make a mad dash. It is that way, but I don't think there's anything over here. I think there might be a jar on the other side of that corner. There might be an herb. Oh, 40 gold. Empty. Now there's no sound. I hate it when that happens. There we go. Actually, there was sound, just no music. The music track failed to restart. Chest. 40 gold pieces. Not that I really need it, though. Yeah. I'm just gonna have an insane amount of money. Nice job. Dead end. Okay, so yeah.
Oh!
Nice. Okay. I don't think there's... Okay. Exit. Here we go. Okay, so I found 140 gold down here. Ow. Okay. Now... Yeah, here we go. Our first pixie. Pixies, help you, defeat, or they attack enemies at the start of a battle, and... Yeah. Okay, a succubus named Moran has, been found. Joins the party! Okay, so... Wait, there are many different kinds of pixies. We got succubi, incubi, dwarves, of course pixies and fairies. No, leprechauns, I'm sorry. Leprechauns. Not dwarves, leprechauns. Okay. Yeah, you gotta summon the pixies, at the right moment. And they gotta be coming in the right direction for the pixies to work. I think the succubi attack from the right side. Nope, from the left. Okay. Nice. Once we start leveling up, we'll be seeing more awesome power attacks. Okay. Anything in here? I don't think so. Oh, here's an herb. Yeah, we can't go any further than that. Not yet, anyway. Nope, okay. They came up from behind. Yeah, and the window of opportunity for to summon the, your pixies is very narrow. And it's very hard to anticipate which direction monsters will come from, so... Okay, so there's a bit of a space, I got that you could see here, just to the right and above the arrow. There's a little gap between the boulder and down, going back down to where. Yeah, right. Yeah. So you can see that, so that's all part of the other area. And here I was pointing at the screen, and I could have OBS capture the mouse, but alright, so yeah, I don't think he can go too far. I don't think you can go too far over there. Yeah, this is as far as we can go on this side for now. Alright, dead end. I really hate that. It's a shame you can't use the pixies all the time. Come, use them on enemies coming from any direction, but. Eh. All part of the game design process. And there are, as you can see, there are two paths that I can take, but they both loop around over there. See? Oh, there we go. Finally! Melody is now level 3. Hellblast, nice. And just like that path before, this right here will also loop around. Ugh. It came up from behind me, so wouldn't have worked. Yeah. I keep looking at the chat box to see if there's any messages, but I don't know why I keep doing it since there's nobody watching. Nice. Okay. All right. Out we go. Now, no more random battles outside, so that's good. There is another... There's a leprechaun right here. So, leprechauns, they attack incoming enemies from below, so like plant enemies and those hind beetles. Alright, so, here's another aspect that was derived from Shining in the Darkness. You got this overworld map, and you can go in any direction that you want. Well, not what any direction you want, but any direction that's available. So, just go to Desire Town, or Village. Okay. Kid must be bored out of his mind. Okay, let's see here. Ah, yes. There's an incubus right in here. Yeah. Yeah, you just saw that. Okay, general store. Okay, and there's Quick Chicken. Quick Chicken is a stat improvement item that increases a user's agility. See here. You know what? I think I'll have Rhodey use it. Man, and I should get rid of all these herbs. Yeah, Rhodey's a ninja, so. Oops. Let him use that. Okay. tool shop that's like items, armor, weapons. Let's see here. Alright, what do you got? Anything I can use? I think that would be for Rhodey. Yeah, okay. Middle sword, that'll be for Arthur. Bronze staff, that'll be for Melody. No. Armor shop. Scale suit, that'll be for Rhodey. Bronze shell, that'll be for Arthur. Brace, I think that's for Melody. Yep. Shield, that'll be for Arthur. Iron circlet, Melody's already got that. That's it. So let's sell some stuff. Melody. Yeah. I'm good. I am good. Alright, so let's get rid of these herbs. This part might take a while. 'Cause I got a whole bunch of herbs to get rid of. Don't need them. I guess I got infinite HP. That's it. Let's see here. Herb, antidote herb, that cures poison. Angel wing, that'll take you to the last town you visited. Yeah, I think I'll pick one of these up. Be using it, in the forest here soon. Ooh, elixir. Oh, wait, yeah, I think that's for... Eh, why not? Why not? Okay. Not much else to do here. Let's, go this way. The church is where you can, save your game, raise any fallen, heroes, promote them. Stuff like that. And this boy lost his dog in the forest. So we're gonna look for him. And that's almost it. The blacksmith here will, forge any weapons that you want, as long as you've got the material, and that would be mithril. Might be finding some soon. Okay, so got a dragon dude sitting across from a human chick. Basso and Lisa. These were the two who were supposed to find Rhodey. And we got this guy here. He's a friend of Rhodey's. Oof. Cold. Your attitude will change. Yeah, sure. Okay. I think we gotta exit first. I think that'll trigger the event. Nope. Money! It's always about money! There we go! Yeah, we've got infinite HP and infinite MP on our side, so. And we'll cross paths again soon. That's out of the way. Not really, but we don't have any choice. Okay, off to the forest we go. That is something I hate about SSF. Let's see if I can... Yeah. See that glitch right there? That's not present in, on the actual system, of course. And I'm not sure about, Yaba use. Oh! go. I should really pull up a map. You know what, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so let's see where I'm at. Okay, okay, herb right there. Oh, that would have been perfect for the leprechaun. Ah! Maybe I should just switch over to the leprechaun after the battle, instead of trying to switch to the leprechaun before the battle starts. Bye-bye. Okay, so just go the normal way. I got stuff to sell. Oh. Silly me. Think I'll ever learn? Oh. There we go. Dead and dead. Fairy named Daisy was found. Was that right dead? Oop. Ah. Yeah. energy bread that increases character's maximum HP. Let's see here, who could benefit? Melody. Increased by 7, nice. Okay, so let's see here, where am I in relation? Okay, one more. Nice. Melody. Oh. Oh, that did work. There we go. Ooh! Angel Wing. Nice. Okay. There's the pup. And another pixie. I think this one might actually be a pixie. Yeah. Maple! Okay, so I have one of each now. Alright, so let's... Oh wow, I have three of them, okay. Alright, now that we've got the dog, let's return it to the kid. And the kid will give us, a pixie for it. Cherry! Okay. Need to go this way, dummy. All right, here we go. Okay, just that. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh no. Ah. Of course this would happen to me. Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. Shoot. Okay, so, yeah, that happened. So, I think what I'm going to do is, yeah. I am going to restart the game, but I'm not going to live stream it. So yeah, what I'm going to do is I will get back to the point where I was at. Okay, fit the screen. So, yeah, I'm going to, I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna restart. I'm gonna go through the whole thing again up to the point of re-entering, the forest. So, sorry about that. I wish it could have been, much better, but, yeah. Alright, so see you guys later. Oh, before I forget, Dane and I are going to be live streaming some Elder Scrolls Online tonight, so I will announce it on Twitter like maybe an hour before we start. So alright, we'll see you again tonight.